Stained Glass album. And as we said earlier, Priest is a classic heavy metal band, and this is a beautiful, classic heavy metal ballad. Enjoy with us now, Beyond the Realms of Death.
Yeah. Thank you. recognize anybody. I'm going to go.
The stage has turned bright green, which can only mean it's the green Manalishi with a two-pronged crown. The year is 1980. It's the beginning of one of the greatest metal decades ever. In 1980 alone, we had Judas Priest, Iron Maiden, Motorhead, Scorpions, White Snake, on and on and on. All these incredible bands making great records in 1980 alone. Amongst them all, of course, was British Steel. And this next song, which is kind of iconic to the metal movement. So when I say, breaking the what?